Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a new video. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Today we're gonna open some more cases on FlipGG and we're gonna test out some new cases, like for example Father of the Bomb. Alright, looks like this is a medium-ish risk case, so we're not gonna win huge, not gonna lose huge. Let's open a few and see how it goes. Alright, first one. If we can land on the... Alright. It's decent. $7 profit. We take it. Wolf Capital. Okay, it's gonna land on the... Rings. Six rings. $28. It's pretty good. This case has a 55% chance of being profitable. Obviously, may we get the Lily? Ooh, $60. That's what I'm talking about. Very good start to the video. If you can land on the six rings again. Alright, it's gonna be the first 1 cent voucher. Not the worst. Alright, $20 maybe? Alright, fair. Fair enough. Okay, he's gonna land on the 1 cent again. Which it has a 45% chance of doing, so... Yeah, three in a row, it's a bit unlucky, and it's gonna do it again. No, it's not. Alright, Wolf Capital, take it. Hoping to get something from this area onwards, as those yield pretty good profit. We get a... another Wolf Capital, and looks like we're gonna get a six rings this time. Alright. Pretty decent. We're grinding at it, making some progress. We're gonna get a one more 1 cent. I think I'm gonna stop on this case when I get another 1 cent. Alright, we get the $20. That was close. 55 cents profit. Let's go. Okay, looks like we're gonna evade the 1 cent again. Not the worst. Okay, Wolf Capital, or we're alright, 1 cent. We're out of here. Let's see, what other box can we find? Primal Hunt, maybe? Sounds intriguing. Alright, this is more of a higher risk case. Let's open a few, see how we stack up. And you know how it goes. We're gonna start with an $8.50 voucher, so that's $10 loss. 15% chance to land on that. Okay, almost landed on this Puffsters, which would have been $50. So that was another L. Not the greatest start on this case, not gonna lie. Another $10 loss. Yeah, I guess like the juice of the crate is to land on this, and yeah, this is like the, these are like the highest value. Alright, we're kind of getting wrecked right now, so a pretty good hit would be more than welcome. There we go, $50, not bad, give us another one, or maybe the mob. Come on, land on the mob. It's gonna go past it. At least it hits the 850. Not the worst, but still a pretty lackluster case. We get another $1 voucher. Thing is, like, these vouchers have the same chance of hitting as the Puffsters or the mob. Okay, I ran on the Puffsters. Don't go past. Fuck, man. Damn. One off from the Smiths would have been $500. Okay. Chets! $250. That's what I'm talking about. 0.25% chance to hit this. Mate, nice. Very nice. 250. Gives us a little bit of breathing room on the video. probably time to switch cases, because I don't think we're getting a better hit than that. And, should we go for, like, a lower cost? Let's go for the high roller 5. High 5. Huh. Kind of funny. Alright, so this has a 5% chance of hitting. And, yeah, if it doesn't hit, kind of get wrecked. Let's do, like, 5 or 6 of these, and hopefully we hit one of these for $333. Otherwise, we'll lose around $17 per spin. Not the best case scenario, but if we can hit one of these, we're in very good shape. So, yeah, come on, go! Mate, what the hit? Like, third try? Let's go, man. Yeah, that was third try. Huge. Damn, we're running really, really hot right now. Let's go for Tensorians. It's another one of those high-risk cases. We're gonna do two of these, maybe. And we'll see how it goes. We're gonna reevaluate from there. Almost hit the DGen Ape Academy, but it ended up on the 1.5 voucher. Come on, hit the Tensorian, hit, go. Oh my god, that would have been $3,000. That would have been amazing. Go for this. $200, let's go, bro. Damn, nice. I think we're due like a huge win. Land on this. Oh my god, that would have been $1,500. Wow, this case is cracked. What the fuck? Case actually insane. Stop on this. Oh my god. Man, this case is actually cracked. $40 per opening. Stop here. Damn, it's edging me kind of hard. I think we open, mate, go. Oh my god, 1500. All right, this is the last one. If this one rips, we stop here. Very nice profit, basically double the balance. Damn, so close to that. Okay, I'm gonna open one more, and if this rips, we're gonna end the video right here. And yeah, all right, nice. $120, that means we open one more. $40, nice, alright. This gives us the exact funds to go for one more case. And, land on this. Oh my god, what a case, bro. Like, edging with these 0.1% hits like crazy. Alright, looks like it's gonna rip. It's a pretty fun video. I hope you guys will enjoy it. And I'll see you in the next one. So, peace.